Let's say that you would like to send your Hive to centralized exchange. First of all, you can check which markets actually Hive is listed on, coingecko.com. You go in here and markets. Here you can see by volume where Hive is actually listed. So you got Upbit, which have 66% of volume, Binance, Bithump, BKEX, Probit, etc., etc. Let's focus on to the biggest one. Upbit I don't use, but I got Binance. This is my pigd.com interface. So you're going to wallets. Now Binance, deposit crypto. Here you put Hive, select coin. Hive got only one network, right? And remember, both addresses and memo are required. Remember about it, it's very important. If you don't use memo, your funds will be lost. That's what happened to me in the past, and they never ever give it back to me. Here's the thing, click to copy. So first of all, it's address. You click send. I want to send all of it. So you put crypto address here from yourself to Deep Crypto 8. And it even tells you, we have detected an exchange service account. Make sure you are using correct memo. Remember about it. Don't send it without the memo. And here you got memo. Click to copy, paste here, right? And we're ready. From my wallet to Deep Crypto 8, 135 amount and memo. And now continue. You can always double check that. So now I can accept that transactions through Hive keychain. Confirm. Success. Okay. And now we're waiting until it will show on Binance. Sometimes it's very fast, sometimes it's slower. Usually it's fast. You're supposed to get notification. Got email now. Deposit successful. And my fiat and spot. Here you go. We just deposited Hive here.